Hi guys. So before the video starts, I just want to clarify some things. It's been a while since we posted, and the reason for that is because I have no iCloud storage, and I finally cleared that up by downloading all my photos and videos onto my Google Drive and clearing that up so I could finally edit, download these videos, and then upload them to YouTube. So finally we're back. And because of that, we all look different. I look different. Yeah. And I also want to say that this video is so all over the place because it was hard finding times to film because we were just so like in the moment that like I never registered to like pull out my phone. So there's just some clips in there. So it might be kind of confusing watching, but they're all fun no matter what to watch. And yeah, so we started this video off at my house with a trampoline getting concert tickets. So hope you enjoy and please subscribe.
Okay.
I'm gonna smack you. I don't know where. Oh, I feel paper. Me too. Okay, go.
No! We lost the game, guys.
It's
now
fine.
You did too.
I was just 2 days strong. I lost 2 days. Oh, I was going good for like a good month.
Before that, it was a good like.
You lost then too, because you told us.
I know.
When'd you lose?
This morning.
Y'all lost the game.
Y'all lost.
It's a TikTok game.
Hey guys, we're playing. What is this? We're playing in a pickle. This is something that Diya just had in her.
It's from Goodwill, guys.
Goodwill. So the object is what? The object of the game is to. Like,
you get an object, you set it around, and then you look at your cards, and you put one that's smaller or bigger. It'll make sense when we get to the arguing part. That's the interesting part.
I got my head out this sunroof, I'm blasting my favorite tunes, I only got
one. Right.
Who's saying that? Do again, or should we just go?
Alright, so my biggest one I had was family, okay? Think
it's
about
not
it.
Family.
Think about it. How many families are there?
And
if we think back, family tree. Okay. How many people are in your family tree? Infinity. You can't, like,
first thing came
back.
My uncle for some reason.
You can't think back so much. Like, there's so many people in one family.
Yeah, we consider them your family.
Yeah.
I think they're more like ancestors.
Biologically, they're still a part of your.
Actually, it's a book where at a certain like, level, the not really
shut up,
genes
yeah.
to you or like your DNA doesn't.
Actually, no, he has a point, because I have someone in the answer that's my cousin, but she's technically not biologically my cousin.
What?
Okay, but like, that's I'm not talking about that. People like,
but she's still like,
two people did it, had a kid, that person got someone did it,
well,
kid. Like,
is she
it's a whole,
no,
like,
but at a certain time, like, a certain, like.
They're still part of our family. Someone look it up. I took it as, like, who you consider.
I explained it as
the whole family tree type situation, which includes your ancestors. That's how I approached it. That's how I started off with that specific from the beginning. Okay. Gold. There is a lot of gold in the world, right? You know, whatever. But not as much as a physical, like, person, like the amount of people. I'm confused. I'm getting there. Cause like, imagine how many pieces of gold like in the world. Yeah, combine all the gold, and then compare it to your family. Yeah, the dead people too. The brown. Everyone in your family.
Like compare.
Like compare weight or quantity.
I just came back from the dead, and okay. They told me you still have the girl.
Wait, moving on.
So think of like the Egyptians. Like how much gold they have. And then found like over time.
Okay, but do you have more value? Is there more value in family or gold?
I thought you were talking about commodity.
Yeah, you are getting a different point here. What is going on?
Yeah, but I took it a different way.
What's
now.
What's going on?
Okay, moving on.
Whoa.
I'm moving on. Okay.
No.
Grand piano, right?
Wait,
that doesn't make sense. Okay, fine. That doesn't make sense.
You know, grand pianos that can be made out of gold.
Exactly.
That's why it's bigger. Exactly.
But in size, a grand piano is bigger than a piece of gold.
If you combine, melt all the gold in the world all into one little thing.
Wait, like, melt all the families in the world.
But it's all, we're talking about just gold in general, not melting it or anything.
No, I don't think it would
be any gold in the ground.
piano.
Okay, but like, what are you thinking about a gold bar? I'm talking about.
I'm thinking about like all pieces of gold, like a gold nugget, a gold bar, two pieces of gold, a gold.
Yeah, we're talking like in the world.
In the world.
In the world. I can see why that'd be bigger than.
There's a lot of red pianos in the world too.
Yeah, but there's more gold. Do you know how much gold in the world that we haven't found?
Do you know we have pianos that are still processed in the making?
Like I said, you know.
Okay, but it's not the gold gray pianos in the
world. Hey, I'm giving another Stanley one. Okay, let's move on.
No, but there is like some million.
Are you allowed to get
things?
That's what I'm saying! I'm gonna get yelled at for screaming. It makes sense.
That's my opinion.
Okay, the family thing makes sense because there's 7 million people in the world. That's a lot of families.
Okay.
I thought you were talking about one family though. Like no. Amount of people in a family.
That's
combined.
What you were saying
like,
since the beginning.
Like for example,
my mom's family is full of like 13 people, like close family.
That are alive, right. I suspect.
That are alive.
Exactly.
My siblings, she has like 10 siblings.
You know what?
Right?
That's
okay.
Well, that's the same.
But you know what? We're talking siblings.
But they're still part.
They're still part of the family. Your parents are still part of the family.
And then her grandparents' parents, they're still not alive, but they're still a part of the family.
Exactly.
Yeah, I'm not arguing that family is smaller than gold. I agree with that. But I'm saying gold and grand pianos are going for that.
So now I'm confused because Karina said families, like my family separate, your family separate. I thought you were talking about your family. And I said family trees.
Family trees.
So multiple trees. I could go back. Yeah.
She didn't say that.
So it makes sense. Okay. Gold piano, grand piano. Do we agree that makes sense?
Kind of.
Okay. Well, just pass over.
All right, just keep going.
No. Let's discuss. Why are you confused? Why are you confused?
What's the gold again?
The metal.
What? Generally.
Okay, melt all the metal in the whole world into one little. Imagine how.
But
much
it just says gold. I think
gold.
It's a single piece of gold.
Well, this
but this
gold.
Is creativity. Okay. I could pull up the rules.
Exactly. My creativity is thinking one piece of gold.
All right, you know, that makes sense. Okay.
But it's me explaining.
Okay.
And
what's
the plural of gold? It's just gold.
Golds.
The gold bars.
Gold nuggets.
Yeah, but it says gold.
The gold ores.
All right, I get it.
Okay. A desk is smaller than a grand piano. Yeah. The piano's grand.
Okay,
you can put a pot on top of a desk, right? Like, I've seen like Crockpot.
But you can put a pot on top of a desk. Okay, yeah, but it's smaller than a desk.
A pot is
what's
smaller.
A pot?
It's a Crockpot. Like, and then think of like.
Well,
that's
you
say that. That's
okay,
just pot. I think of a flower pot.
That's fine. Chicken.
Okay, from the desk to the Crockpot, which is the pot I was thinking about, right?
Okay.
You could cook chicken. Inside that crock
yeah,
pot.
Yeah, but what if a chicken, or is she comparing it to an alive chicken?
Yeah, well, I'm thinking of like a,
but then
a
chicken,
like a
dead
then,
chicken.
And the chicken could also be broken down too.
Exactly, right?
No, we're talking chicken, we're not talking like a chick or a dead chicken, we're talking about
chicken.
And I'm thinking about the chicken that you could buy at the grocery store.
Wait, it also depends on the size of the crock pot.
Exactly, it's not as big as a desk, but it's not as small as a chicken. You know, I literally.
But they use chicken, like a turkey.
I'm not buying it.
But it's not turkey. You had turkey before, I have chicken.
Chickens are huge, though.
Exactly. Have you guys seen the Crockpot boxes?
Have you eaten chicken?
Have you seen a lot of chicken?
Have you eaten chicken?
A massive lot of chicken. I don't know. Have you ever seen one?
Okay, but listen. Yeah. Have you guys seen the boxes that the Crockpot's coming? What is advertising?
Oh, shoot! I forgot to bring your spider to the rainbow.
You left one of your
rings.
That's
your ring. Why am I wasting
your ring? Hold on. Let me
move.
I think I have a Crockpot.
Okay, so bring up the Crockpot.
Hi, can I have an order? Wait, guys, what'd you guys say? You want an order?
Yeah, can we have
Okay, no, sorry. No, this is just for, yeah, just for pickup. Can I have an order of pork fried rice, please? Hello?
Sorry, we don't have pork fried rice.
Okay, chicken then? Chicken fried rice? I mean, I guess, just like, do you have any fried rice in general? Like pork, preferably pork fried rice. Do you have any, please? Hello? But do you have like pork fried rice? Like fried rice with pork in it?
Or anything with pork, maybe like
pork. Or anything with pork.
Sure, no.
Please, I'm begging you. Oh.
Like any pork? What
if, like,
But this is like a this is from a restaurant.
Pork. Okay, how about pork fried rice on like pizza? I started to sell pizza here. Does that work? I'm sorry, we're not gonna be eating today, kids. I'm sorry, okay, I'm gonna keep going. Sorry, I'm sorry for wasting your time.
Kids, I'm really at the Kids!
Okay. Oh my god.
Hey guys, Diya's opening her presents now.
Are you sure you're doing that the whole
time? No, bye.
Hands to the cards.
No, look at it. This is your second set.
Why are your fingers crossed?
Okay,
why are your fingers crossed?
Mine are.
I'm eating my bag.
Action.
Oh my god.
The cheese touch.
The vlog one.
Yo, cheese touch?
Oh, I remember this.
Do I have it?
Huh?
Wait, who has it?
What? Cheese touch. Create a cheese touch. I have a cheese touch.
Oh my god, I love this one, babe.
Yeah.
Ah! Can you show it to the class?
Idea.
Can you show it to the class? Just
show it to the class?
This is sad. So pass it around later. I'm gonna take this one.
This one I like.
Woo!
Five.
I made the car. I made it. I don't know what it was.
I think Aylin said that one. I didn't. I wasn't mean.
Is it all
for real? Why should you be so bad?
Yeah, it's for Diya's birthday, so it's all her. And then the back are.
Because I sent like.
Did you send a leotard one?
Oh, I wanted to.
Aylin did that.
Oh yes, Aylin.
We've already seen the leotard one though.
Leotard?
Yeah. I showed you guys that, right?
Yeah, you did.
Is this from you,
Brandon? I
sent those.
I don't remember taking them.
You sent the most. Aylin only sent me like 5.
Oh. Cause I sent a lot of like group photos.
Oh my god, this is fresh for me.
Other photos.
And the Chicago one?
Yeah, I figured we'd wanted that one.
Why are there so many glove ones? Oh, we love.
And it was funny, so I was making those yesterday, last night. This was last minute.
I'm trying to go through the
bags. Why did you make them so quickly?
Skill.
I think I said that one.
It was all computer.
That's pretty good. Wait, what case were you making? Can you just close your eyes?
That would be good for like different memes. Like,
why did Daniel make the cut? Why did he make the cut?
That was Diya then. Diya?
We should like make cut.
Okay.
Yeah, for real.
Oh.
That'd be a fun game.
What?
Which one should I do?
You can do mine. You can do mine.
Yeah, that one has this
favorite
joke. Oh my god, I've been.
Oh my god, there's little sticker for Katie does.
Tyler, I love your cards.
Of course, thank you. I'm a great AC.
Yes, indeed.
Yeah, it's the Spanish hallway. Thank you.
Okay.
Where'd you get all that paper from, bud?
Trader Joe's.
Actually, all Trader Joe's.
Oh, you look good.
He's so good at
food. I was like, you want? Just get anything.
Snickerdoodles.
Snickers!
I actually made my gift. It took me like less than a day.
No, I love them though. Yeah. They're Snickers. Up.
Who said Snickers?
I got a full.
Up.
What are these?
Fruit punch.
Who knows?
I don't even know.
I have a fruit punch, but I got a bunch of fruit ones.
Nice.
No? That's so fun.
A variety. candy.
These are good.
That's a turtles. Diya.
Oh, I love myself some banana chips. Or plenty. Wait, these look really good. I'm gonna open them later. Thank you, Tyler.
I love your booty one. That's a good idea.
Yeah, I don't see it. I see Chipotle though.
That was the thing I re-gifted.
I
thought there's $10 on there.
Okay. Ooh, there's a game.
Oh, we can play that.
Me too.
It was a black box though. That's the one we had like separate piles for everyone. I don't know.
That's so pretty.
Flamingo.
I've been lighting candles lately. I've been lighting candles now.
I don't know. Aylin had candles for her birthday.
Is it good?
I want to smell.
I smell. Can y'all smell that? Any candles? And I smell. I was like, ew. And then I was like.
That's pretty nice. Huh?
That's nice. Ooh, I'm just sensitive as well.
I
thought
it was some fruity sad. I initially bought a cherry blossom candle.
Ooh.
And I spilled the white. Thank you for my gifts.
Hey guys.
Hi. So Colette's gift came. I was there when she did the transaction. She was freaking out.
Yeah, because I was trying to do it in a private browser and didn't realize. So whenever y'all get stuff, make sure you're on your main like
search thingy. Okay, I'm gonna open it up now.
Okay, ready? These are my first pair of Converse.
There's also the money for the concert, but there's only
No, because why are they so? Ooh. I love the color.
Little close up. The kind of woven.
No, they go with like the detailing so well.
The metal aglets. If y'all don't know what an aglet is, y'all never watched Phineas and Ferb.
Who are you then? Oh my god, I didn't notice that. That's so cute. Wait, they go with my fit.
I know.
I'm gonna put them on. And we're back!
The new kicks. Hello? First pair of Converse, check. And then I have mine on so that y'all don't see my dogs. But.
And our height is this regular now.
Yep.
No, she's not.
I put them on so that the height difference isn't drastic.
Cute.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay. Hey guys, we did this last year for Dia's birthday. We'll insert a photo.
And we're good.
Well, and Allie.
I can take that.
Aylin's back.
All right, go with this.